Morning. It is the morning of Cabell Midland, and I got myself a chicken biscuit, and I'm here sitting in the high school parking lot. You must just witness my death. I'm here in the high school parking lot, eating my biscuit because we don't have to be in there until a little bit, and I'm enjoying a breakfast right now. I'm excited.
Having a debate about the best type of beans, and me and Maria,
green beans.
They say what? Black beans.
Black beans. Had a special one in there of jelly beans.
Yeah. We're here at Cabell Midland, and I'm about to do Maddie's poof, and Maybe's Haley poof, and then heat wave goes on. Happy February 29th, aka Leap Day! Leap Day. We're very excited that it's Leap Day. So,
yeah,
that's Leap Day. Period. We're here in the warm-up room for Heat Wave. Maddie and Haley are here because they're doing drums. Daniel's over there. Okay, we're gonna go.
Okay, so here we are, getting ready to watch Heat Wave. Oh, so we're ready. They set this up for Heat Wave, hopefully Heat Wave. They're gonna do amazing, and we're ready. Let's go. Woo.
Ladies and gentlemen, Heat Wave.
Heat Wave kind of just got done performing. I don't know. It feels like we just got done because I stood in the hibachi line for at least 20 minutes. And I just finally said, give me a sandwich. Give me a sandwich. And now I'm eating some of Bailey's Scrabble Pop.
Don't even act like you don't burp.
Hi, guys.
Wait.
Where are you?
I think that will cause problems. I didn't mean to. I was putting my lid on my hairspray on and it slipped off and it kind of,
So I was going to do Maddie's makeup and then like four of them just ran out of the room and it's because they dropped my keys into some ketchup. So we're gonna go see how they're doing with that because they don't know I know.
Okay, it wasn't me.
We're in the cafeteria,
and it's about 4:30. Gotta be ready in like a half hour, but we're just chilling. There hasn't been much much action today.
Action.
Stage left. Mary. Oh, that says Aria. You get the point.
What?
Okay, we're getting ready to go on for prelims. I'm being surrounded by two boys. By boys.
Boys.
Crazy.
Two boys.
Oh, what? Excited to push some
parts?
Yeah.
We're stage girls.
Yeah,
we're stage
crew. Because we're better stage
crew
members than her.
We're going out for prelims, and I think we're lining up. So I think I have to go. Behind the scenes footage today, we're back in the off gym because Winfield just went on. We're like a half hour behind, so we're just chilling in here for like probably another half hour.
It could be in the vlog.
Hello, vlog.
Wait, we should TikTok dance.
How do you wait? Oh, whenever you tell me. Wait.
Oh, yeah, then. So they broke this disco ball, so I had to lick it and stick it on.
You can't believe you did that.
Evan did not have to lick it.
From the Hurricane Red Hawks, JoJo Holmgren. The Hurricane Girls.
What's up, guys? What's the scoop?
Okay, here's the scoop since you asked. We're in second right now. We are losing by 1 point. Vocals, we're behind 3.5. We're winning choreography, winning in band. I don't know how
much. Like 1 point.
Yeah, it's pretty close. We go on?
I think it might be 10. No.
We're supposed to go on at 11:30.
Wait.
11:30. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait.
We're still going at 11:30. We'll see about that.
Might be closer to midnight. P-Wave's supposed to go at 10:30. So basically, as soon as Crossover Girls get done with Heat Wave, we'll put on our next costume and go straight to the warm-up room.
So Chance is coming.
Yes. Mr. Gould is coming later.
Heat Wave is third.
So we're exciting.
We come here often.
Look, I have Lauren's picture.
Look how pretty.
She's perfect too.
She's so pretty.
I have her in my wallet.
There you go. I didn't get that picture.
Like the true boyfriend I like am. Okay, we're going. We're resting. I have to be ready in like an hour. So.
I want to give you a TikTok. Come on now.
But you
I don't think I've shown the vlog my secret talent.
Hey, it's almost final time.
Can you stand up?
Come on, Mom. Come on.
This is how the people on the Mayflower fell out.
We're going to go do Heatwave show now.
Okay.
Oh.
Wow.
Hoodie on.
Yeah.
Taking my.
Oh my god.
Warm-up room, and we have, we don't know. He's my girls, I'm gonna like, so. sitting on the ground by a wall because I actually need to chill for Red Hot and save my energy. And my legs are so tired right now. So I just need to save my energy. One show down for Hurricane, another one to go. We just got finished with the warm-up room. Pretty intense, but we're getting ready to go out there and do what we can do.
Kill it.
We just got done performing. Oh my God, we just got done performing. And we're running to the gym right now to go with final words. Just got back to my household after Cabell Midland, and not even gonna lie to y'all, it kind of stings. Both groups made finals. Heatwave got third overall, so that was pretty exciting. I'm grateful that I get to have a fun day with my friends, because me and Charlie were talking about it on the bus, and we were saying that we still had a good day no matter what. And I'll catch myself at little moments just thinking, wow, I'm gonna miss this a little bit next year. About 1:10 right now in the morning. Happy March 1st. We have the week off next week, and then it's Lebanon. I don't have my girls here to tell y'all goodnight with me, but I guess this has been Cabell Midland 2020. Thanks for watching. I'll see ya when I see ya. Bye.
Haley told me to do this.
You died.